Dakota State has won a school record 28 games. It leads the nation in field goal percentage and is on pace to record the best three-point percentage in Division I men's hoops in 28 seasons. All of that has led to tonight and the opportunity the yellow and blue has been waiting for, a chance to play for the Summit League Championship. To make that dream a reality, SDSU must take on its in-state rival, who is playing its best basketball, winners of six of its last seven. Jackrabbits, Coyotes, on the Summit League's grandest stage. Welcome to Semifinal Monday and a raucous Denny Sanford Premier Center in Sioux Falls. Up top, Shireman, wing left, Arians using a Wilson screen. He'll drive the lane, right hand layup off the glass, good. The honorable mention all-league pick, double teamed, skip pass left wing, Mason R. Shambolt, and he hits a three. Up top, Arians, a head fake on Goodrick. He'll drive, spin, left corner, Mayo, fake of it, open three. Step back, wide open three. Good for Zeke Mayo. Right wing, Easley. Left-hand dribble around a Shireman screen. Goes down the right side of the lane. Wrap around, bounce pass, Wilson, whose layup left block is good. Seven early for Douglas Wilson. 13-12 SDSU, 14-45 first half. Shireman, lane right on the drive. Fadeaway jumper, swish. Goodrick up top, guarded by Wilson. Looks left. Bounce pass in the lane, Mims the steal. Fourth Coyote turnover. Wilson in transition. Amid three defenders, found a way to make the layup. Timeout USD. Will the roof stay on the Premier Center? Shireman up top. Dentlinger a ball screen. Shireman lane left. Back to Easley, high right. His three, good. High right, Easley, ignores a screen from Apple. High left, Mayo, a long three, good! Shireman with 8.5. Dribbling left to the key, guarded by Damani Hayes. He'll dribble him in the arc, fadeaway, 15-foot jumper, good by Shireman. 15 points for Baylor Shireman in the first half, and what an unbelievable opening 20 minutes for South Dakota State. 57-35 SDSU, 18-35 to play. Mayo left wing, into Wilson, two-hand slam! Shireman just ahead of half court, finds Wilson baseline left. He'll spin on Goodrick, lean around him on the right-hand layup is good using glass. Working his way along the perimeter, pass out top, Dentlinger tipped it, Mayo steals. Two-on-two in transition, Mayo will pull it out. Shireman a deep right wing three, good! Near half court, 12 to shoot for Keaton Kutcher, who lets fly and hits a 16-foot jumper. A jab step, now back to Wilson, who has his back to the bucket. Out top, Easley for three, and it's good. Threw it off to Dentlinger, 10 to shoot. Dentlinger, double team left block, out to the left wing, Mims. His high arcing three is good. Back to Apple, left corner, 5 to shoot. Apple, a jab step, a fadeaway 17-footer, and he swished it. A new school record, 29 wins for South Dakota State. The nation's longest active winning streak has reached 20 in a row. And South Dakota State is headed back to the Summit League Championship game. Final score, Jackrabbits 83, Coyotes 60.